Sunday, everybody. Yes, I am here with you, and you are here with me, Kiara the Voice, aka Kiara Imani Thomas, and we are joined here together on another wonderful, amazing, beautiful, sunshining, glorious Sunday. Let's take a moment. Let's take 3 deep breaths, in through the nose and out through the mouth, in through the nose and out through the mouth. Ready? Let's go. Thank you. Thank you for dedicating time to yourself. Thank you for dedicating yourself to your life. Thank you for taking the time out in this moment to breathe for you with me. My goal on this planet, my goal on this earth, my goal in this time-space reality is to get you to be a more loving, more fueled, more joyous version of you. For your life to become more fulfilling with each and every breath that you take. For your vision and your sight to give you the ability to dream and to drive yourself into action. For your voice to let you know that you are powerful and you are heard and you can be understood. For your ears to seek out everything that it needs to hear, all of the knowledge that it needs to attain, all of the things that it needs to be inspired, influenced by, to have the ability to change the track of negative energy that has occurred over time on this earth with positive vibrations that are needed in order to live the life in which you have designed in your mind's eye. For your breath to bring you into a place of grounding, centering, stillness, fluid, loving, balanced energy. My mission is for you to have and be the ultimate joy in which you wish to receive. And that begins with you dedicating yourself more and more each day to you, sharing your version of your life with the rest of the world, beaming and bouncing off of the energies that are here to help you grow in this time, space, reality we call now. Choosing you on this glorious day. I want to encourage you to take time to find and discover yourself in your places of tranquility, peace, love, and light. When you're alone in the room, what is it that your body craves? What is it that your mind wanders to? What is it that you desire, that you want, that you admire, that you adore? Think about how in every way, each and every day, you can make small movements, small progressions that enable you to get closer to that vision of yourself that you see to be so true and fitting for you. Encouraging the mind's growth to expand beyond the circumstance in which it is placed in at this very moment. Enabling your brain to create newer, positive neural passage waves that enable you to be this enormous, cosmic, powerful genie that you are, expanding from the itty bitty living space in which we are confined, sharing our love and light with the rest of the world. My mission is to help invigorate your spirit to be exactly what it is destined to be. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in with me. Thank you for giving me your energy in order for me to fuel you with my loving desire to see you shine. You know, it's crazy. We are all stars. Stars are many explosions. We burst, and every time we explode a little bit more of the energy in which is deeper calling to our soul. And those people that we see grow into these powerful beings of truth to themselves become the ones we wish we could emulate, become the ones we want to be fans of. Fuck a fan. I want to be an advocate of that energy. I want to see that energy that inspires me, and then I want to apply those same steps so that I can give off that same amount of energy to the 9th, 10th, 12th power and beyond. Be an advocate of the energy you wish to believe. Be an advocate of the energy that you see and you know to be so true and to be so powerful. When you just accept and believe in yourself each and every day, and you live in that belief, you live in that excitement, you live in that knowing that you are the greatest version of yourself that you ever will be, and you will continue to grow into that being more and more each day. Take a risk on yourself. Take a leap of faith on you, because betting on you will give you the highest reward. Highest risk, yes, but highest reward. Reward yourself with the likes of you. Reward yourself with the joy and light that is you. Look at yourself in the mirror. Tell it who it is. Look at yourself and say, I am amazing. I am wonderful. I am strong. I am powerful. I am love. I am exuberant. I am exhilaration. I am strength. I am divine. I am ability. I am action. I am poise. I am passion. I am compassion. I am understanding. I am light. I am influence. I am encouraging. I am unity. I am universal. I am universal language. I am universal love. I am universal. universal energy. I am enormous cosmic powers. I am infinite in being. I am light. I am joy. I am presence. I am present. I am now. I am encouraging. I am inviting. I am invigorating. I am sensual. I am spiritual. I am what I will to be. I am. Define, declare, and say what you are. Each and every day, let yourself know that you see yourself, because I see you. I love you. I appreciate you. Woo! You mean the world, universe, and the galaxy to me. Thank you, and until next time.